But the fact is, the recession clobbered the middle class. But the truth is, the previous 8 to 10 years, the middle class was already losing ground in the United States of America. But things have begun to change, they've begun to change for the better.